Paladin's not even Soulstorm? Come on.
Gotta let my healing mana up. Inflictor, you're a piece of shit. You know that? You really are. These noobs just care about their DPS. At this level, that's pathetic. think that's small radiant shard. I don't think it's a good... I don't see why people don't want to, like, go through all of Mara. Mara is, like, one of the best XP dungeons for our level. Should really clear it every time, just do a full run every single fucking time. People just queue for, like, one short run. That's retarded. And there's more mobs in there. If you keep up the pace... Ugh. Just, I don't know, how do you explain the obvious to noobs? I mean, it's not worth farming drops from there, I'll tell you that. Because if you run Mara, like, full Mara, a few times, you will have leveled, like... I mean, already you're going to be looking at other instances that'll yield better drops, so why bother? Why bother with Mara drops when... You're going to be going on to ZF, and then Blackrock Depths. BRD is like another big XP dungeon. Oh well. End of rant.